What's on your mind? Jamie, easy. That's the good stuff. I thought you would have raised him better than the gulp down single malt.
I guess some questions require lubrication.
I want to ask your advice on something that a friend is going through.
Is this friend around 5'10 and 160?
Is there any confusion on the premise here?
Speak your mind, son.
He witnessed a police stop that could possibly be considered questionable.
Questionable to who?
To you and me, it was a good stop, but to an ADA with a thing for cops doing their jobs?
Well, you just flip to the op-ed page, go back to the headlines.
Okay, if an ADA had an issue, a strict accounting could show some shades of gray.
In what sense?
Stop and frisk. The rules aren't exactly written in stone.
We stopped writing in stone ages ago. The rules are there for all to see, period.
Right.
Did this stop result in a false arrest?
No, the suspect broke the law, no question.
Did the stop put anyone in harm's way?
No, not at all.
And you're golden.
But if he's interviewed by the ADA, who's his allegiance to? Is it to the suspect, to the ADA, or his brother in blue?
The real question is, does the end justify the means?
The original slippery slope.
It sounds like your friend has to make a call that's going to cost him either way. I think he needs to know in here and in here that whatever he says to this ADA lines up exactly with the oath he swore when he came on the job. It's as simple and as complicated as that.